why are air moving in?
How come we're going to go around?
Because we look up in Canada and there's really no chilly air out there right now in the middle of summer. So we're expecting temperatures to be pretty close to where they should be both today and on Sunday.
Where are you going, Aaron?
None today.
That way.
The weak disturbance passes
where?
In the north
that way.
On Sunday. Our exclusive radar forecast tells us that part of the breezy western.